Yeah.
Effie.
Hey, Fee. Do you remember us?
Yeah.
Your long lost friend in Australia.
It's been a while.
Yeah.
So we just thought we'd make something for you to say hi and appreciate how much we miss you and everything.
What an awesome friend you are.
Yep.
Just to let you know, Mel's still heaps selfish, so not much has changed there.
So selfish.
But yeah, so we're going to show you around where we live in Australia, which is called Drangaline Climber, which is where you will be coming soon. Otherwise, you know, friendship over. no, friendship won't be over. We could never do that to you.
So hurry up.
Yeah.
Hurry up and get here.
Yeah. So we've also chosen one of the nicest days to do it because it's raining and cloudy, which is pretty rare for Australia.
Yeah.
Because, you know, unlike England, we don't have shit weather.
We usually have the sun, so we'll see how we go.
Yeah. Clear. Okay, so we're going to take you on a journey of
Australia
and your inner self and your inner child.
You don't belong here.
We're going to show you where you do belong here. Yeah. You don't belong in South Africa.
No.
Yeah, okay. Rad. We're going to stop talking shit now.
Yeah.
And so, enjoy the video. And if you don't, then that's just mean. But yeah, you will. Yeah. Oh, wow. Jinx. Okay, bye, Fee. Bye.
Oh, stone.